station.
They say these have a software update in them, and they said these can really go.
Thank you. University Station. Doors normally open on the left.
I must have almost 5 hours of refurbished footage now. In one section. I'm gonna have this whole 3-car fleet by the time I'm done. If I were to own an old train, I would also own a 4-car set of these. Like, if I go to camp and do train service, what I would do, I would get them to build a track for me. So groups that go swimming, if there's lots of people, I can have like 5 trains running. See that on the door?
Man the trail station. Doors normally open on the right.
I'm gonna watch any of the hockey when it comes back on. Imagine if I played in the NHL, would you come and watch me? If anyone yells off at me, I would be the enforcer. I would be like Sedano Chara, very intimidating. You gotta work hard in that league though, eh? It's not like any of the minor leagues. You gotta push yourself. I also got the YouTube card 2006 on my channel. Sea Trinkers, I found out the internet to think how many Sea Trinkers that is. These refurbished trains have the second best air conditioning. The 2010 ones don't beat it. The older gens. Ones are good, but these ones are second best. Oh, road closed. Is that track?